ったんですか。
Release form for the Jeep.
What about the men who rolled me?
Well, Mexican police rolled them. I guess you've about had it with our desert, huh?
Not quite.
Well, why don't you just do everybody a favor and take your nightmares and get out of here?
When I'm finished. Thanks.
You all right, Mr. Vincent?
Look, it almost looked like they had you in their sights.
Yeah, I guess I wasn't paying attention. Thank you.
Sure. Thank you very much.
My name is Evans, Mr. Vincent. I'm a freelance newspaper man. These are my credentials. I'm here to see you, Mr. Vincent. You know, it came to me in the middle of the night that if David Vincent were right, oh boy, I'd have a story be worth a fortune. Well, what do you say, Mr. Vincent? Couldn't you use a couple of bucks?
Not it, Mr.
Don't be a fool, Mr. Vincent. I can help you.
Oh.
Well, I found somebody who's telling the same story that you are. They say they know just exactly where this spaceship is right now.
And who is this somebody?
Oh, no. Not till after you agree to give me the exclusive.
How reliable is this informer of yours?
Well, you're the expert. You decide.
You leave me alone.
This is Mr. David Vincent.
I told you, I don't want to talk about it.
Please, Vicky, tell him what you told me.
I'm tired of getting the fish eye. Everybody's looking at me like they're getting me ready for the men in the white coats.
No, I want to hear your story. Will you sit down?
Not just for laughs?
No.
All right. One more time. I was coming back from Mexico. Sightseeing and all that jazz, and well, it's starting to get dark, and you know, this part of the country is not known for its streetlights, and well, I made a wrong turn. I didn't know it till I realized I didn't know where I was. And, well, I started to get scared, so I pulled over to the side of the road, and I pulled out the map. But all of a sudden, I saw this thing, like lights flashing, like fire everywhere. Like 20,000 jet engines, a whining sound, a color.
You saw all this?
Sure, it was some kind of frantic. But I looked through the lights, and I could see motors starting and stopping, like they were trying to get away, only they were stuck bad. There it goes, the fisheye again.
No, wait a minute. Do you think you could find this place again?
Oh, mister, when I split that scene, it was goodbye, Charlie. I don't want any part of it.
Just answer my question. Could you find that place again?
Yeah, I think so. Well, why should I?
What if you were paid for it?
Like how much?
Well, Mr. Evans here says he has a pretty valuable story. About 25% of what he gets.
Hey, wait a minute.
Otherwise, you have nothing.
Well, that's probably the way it'll wind up anyhow, so why bother?
$100, cash.
Can you make it two?
We'll have to.
And the car?